How do you control chemical spill? Number 1. Prevent the spread of dust and vapors. Number 2. Neutralize acids and bases if possible. Number 3. Control the spread of the liquid. Number 4. Absorb the liquid. Number 5. Collect and contain the cleanup residues. 6. Dispose of the waste. 7. Decontaminate the area and affected equipment.